Hey everyone, Yarikz here. As you can see, I'm a blue hive, and I'm pretty much endgame. I would consider myself to be endgame, so hopefully you guys do as well. But yeah, I have an endgame tool. I have like 1.5 quadrillion honey. I have an almost level 20 hive. I would consider that pretty endgame. But in this video, I'll be going back to midgame, if you can believe it or not. So I'll be making the best possible midgame hive that I can, and I'll be trying to do a boost. And all of this would not be possible without the help of my favorite game. So if I claim this hive, it is a pretty cursed blue hive, if you can tell. This is from my capacity video. I have like a billion capacity right now. But yeah, let me just do the full reset, and this just pretty much resets my account. And there we go, I was kicked. Thanks on it. Turn off the music. Claim my hive, and as you can see, I have an empty hive, but when I do the get all BX thing, it gives me like 10 quad honey. Nice. Yo, what is that number? This number is insane. But yeah, I got 100,000 of every single item. This is crazy. And let's auto-claim badges. I hate my life when I do this, but sure. Make it end. So if you watch my other test realm videos, what... Bruh. As I was saying, if you watch my other test realm videos, what I'd like to do is get 50 bees as fast as possible. But in this video, I will be restricting myself to 45 bees. Yes, it's not 50, so deal with it. But yeah, first part of the plan is to get a star egg in every single one of these slots, and that is so I can get a bunch of new B types. And usually I'll end up replacing all these Bs, but since I'm a mid-game player for the day, I need as many different B types as possible. So all of these gifted Bs are gonna be extremely useful. Hey Frosty Bee, I'm happy to have you in my hive for once. Same with you, Cool Bee. Gifted Stubborn Bee, it's gonna be useful. And yeah, so all of these 25 bees that I get right now, I'll keep in my hive. But since I don't have as many hive slots as I'm used to, I'll have to improvise on the other bees that I'll need. There we go, 25 bees. And now I can access the red cannon. Yeah, what happens if I equip a sprinkler and I don't have a sprinkler? Absolutely nothing happens, I guess. I just broke Bee Swarm again. Whee! Let's go over here to the top shop. And since I am a mid-game player, I'll buy all these different boots and stuff. And I still haven't planned what tools I'll be using for this video, but I guess I'll figure out along the way. So now let's buy some hive slots. I'll only need to buy 20 this time. So 19, 18, 17, 16. Hopefully I did my math correctly. And when I look at my hive, I should have 45 beehive slots. I think I'm missing one. Okay, I didn't do my math correctly. There we go. That should be my 20th hive slot. My 45th hive slot, sorry. So now let's go back to my hive and see what other bees I will need to put in my hive. Since I already have a bunch of these little guys, I'll keep them in my hive, because why not? So let me do some event bees. So let me think. I don't think a mid-game player has Windy Bee yet. They probably do have Vicious Bee, so I'll put that in. No one has Puppy Bee early on, so Photon Bee, W, Gummy Bee, Festive Bee, Crimson Bee, Cobalt, and I'll be a little pay to win cringe today, and I'll use the bear bee egg. But since I'm a mid-game player, I cannot have good things in life, so I will only give myself 3 different mythic bee types instead of all 6. So let me think what I should do. I think I'll definitely get a fuzzy bee, because it's good for any hive color, especially mixed. And you know, screw it, I'll get myself a tadpole. A new different bee type, W. Okay, so now what I will do is I will let fate decide what bees I get, and that means using more star eggs. Let's go. Gifted Bubble Bee. I'm not happy to see you, unfortunately. Yo, W hive design. Like, isn't this design just so human? Oh my gosh, Gifted Spicy Bee. Yo, I literally got a Gifted Spicy Bee from... What did I even use? I got a Gifted Spicy Bee from my Star Egg. Dude, I'm not sure if that's cheating or not if I keep it. Heads, I keep it. Tails, I replace it. You have it here, folks. These ads be really sus. So I guess you have to be replaced. Yo, I'm only getting like mythic bees, so I think I should use something like the gifted silver egg instead. I'll get myself a gifted gold egg too, because why not? Oh my gosh, yo, what? Boys, I literally got a gifted precise bee from the gold egg, like, huh? When does that happen? Okay, whatever, I'm not keeping that. Yeah, okay, I think I'll just stick to the silver eggs. Hey CB, let's go. Finally, I have some speed. And liquor bee, I'm actually happy. Those are some good bees. I mean, they wouldn't be that useful if they weren't gifted. Okay, so now that I have my beautiful mid-game hive, I'm thinking what amulet I should get. So make moon amulet, I guess I'll have a good thing in life for once, and that will be a perfect moon amulet. You know, actually, since I'm a mid-game noob, I'll get pollen and bond from treats because every noob has that. Supreme Ant Amulet? Why not? Supreme Shell Amulet. I'll also get it because it's not gonna help me much, but I just need something. King Beetle Amulet, everyone has that, of course. Okay, you know what? Since I'm a mid-game noob, I will give myself one passive. And that passive will be... Can you guys guess it? Not Star Shower. Not Star Shower. Not Star Saw. Gummy Star! Let's go. W. So being the mid-game noob I am, I'll spend another couple trillion honey on SSA. I'm convinced you can get instant conversion on Gummy Star. Whatever, I'll keep it. So now, I think what I will do is I will get myself a Gummy Mask. Yes, I know it's kind of cheating, but whatever. I don't care. I'm sure a lot of mid-game noobs have Gummy Mask. Even I have a Gummy Mask on my alt. F in chat for those who don't have Gummy Mask. Okay, so I'll craft the best guards because I have them on my alt as well. They're not too hard to get, so hopefully every mid-game player has those. Y'all gotta know whether mid-game players have the Supreme Saturator or not, because once again, I'm not sure how easy it is to get. I'll get myself a pedal wand, W, nothing else I can afford because I'm a mid-game noob. I cannot buy the pedal belt, no matter how badly I want it. I think I'll get a Gummy Mask and the Gummy Boots because I'm sure a lot of noobs have Gummy Boots. Even Vitamin Delicious has Gummy Boots, and he sucks at Bee Swarm. Wink, wink. And yeah, look at my beautiful hive. Like, look at this guy with his 50 bees. I'm out here chilling with my 45. I have 41 bee types with 45 bees. Seems legit. Let me see if I can do the Spirit Bear quest. Just out of curiosity, because I know a lot of mid-game noobs are on the Spirit Bear quest. Yo, Spirit Bear, while you're talking, I think I'm gonna grow old to the age of 50. That's how long her conversations are. Okay, actually though, let me see how fast I can finish this quest, just out of curiosity. I'm sure all the mid-game players got infinite resources like loaded dice and stuff. Hopefully they do, but I wouldn't know because I'm not a mid-game noob like some people. Just kidding. Don't cancel me. Alright, so let's see how fast I'm doing this. Bruh, wait, this quest is already done. I'm probably the best mid-game noob inside of Beastworm. Like, for real, for real. Let me go to Mountaintop and see how fast I can do it. I don't have times 3 for Mountaintop, so I guess we'll see. Can I get a Gummy Star while doing this quest? That would be poggers. I'll stop using those words. Sorry, guys. Hey, okay, I'm getting only like 3 billion pollen per second, and this quest is already done as a mid-game noob. Slay. Okay, let me use some magic beans, because I do need some sunflower seeds. And using sprouts and top field for sunflowers seems legit as well. Alright, so let me actually go to Sunflower because I think I have a better chance of getting Sunflower Seeds in Sunflower. I don't know why, just a gut feeling. Yo, I got a Gummy Star! Let's go! Okay, let me see how far I can get it. Hopefully I can get it over like 2 billion. That's my goal. Because after all, I am a mid-game noob still, so I can't be doing too well in life. But yeah, I am also focused on getting Sunflower Seeds while getting this Gummy Star. And bro, look, I have 1.2 billion capacity. That is actually insane. That's probably what I have on my main. Yo, I got another Gummy Star. Wow, this will, like, be insane. And like Vitamin Delicious. Yo, I just realized these honey tokens for my Gummy Mask actually help a lot. Because once the sticky honey gets all over me, I can pick them up and I get honey tokens for my quest. Yo, over 2/3 of the way there. Hopefully Beastform players learned basic fractions by now. And yeah, my goal for this video is see if I can get over... How much should I go for? I think like over 1 billion honey per second is fair as a mid-game player, because in the main game, you never see stuff like that. Pestrealm just makes impossible things possible. Can I finish this freaking quest already? Okay, I am almost done. Only a couple more honey tokens, and I should be chilling. There we go, I finally finished this freaking quest. Annoying ASF, as kids would say. Dumb youngsters got no respect for our generation. Okay, inspect Wind Shrine, let's go. Alright, so now what I will do is offer something to the Wind Shrine. What can a mid-game noob afford? Can they afford a gifted mythic egg? I don't think so. I think something a lot of mid-game players have and a lot of mid-game players waste are diamond eggs. So instead of using it on my hive like a noob, I'll give it to the Wind Shrine, which is just as bad. What did I get? I got spider field, which is pretty good for a white hive. So let's just glide my way down here. Now let's use a glitter. Pretend that says 3 field dice instead of 100,000. My mid-game luck, I only have a couple more field dice. There we go, my second one, let's go! I only have one loaded dice left, W. And now what I will need to do is use some buffs like Marshmallow Bee and Super Smoothie, because we like that. And I can get some Jelly Beans up in here. Maybe even some Cloud Vials. And let's see my max honey per second that I can get, because hopefully it's gonna be a lot. I'm already making like 30 million per second, which if there are any mid-game players, tell me if that's good or not. Let's go, already got a Gummy Star. I'm about to go over 100 million. There we go, over 100 million honey per second. That's kind of cool. Dude, I'm actually getting so much honey right now. What? 200 million? Easy. 300 million? Nice. I never knew mid-game players are this cracked. Oh, and I got Gummy Morph. Oh my gosh. I'm doing so much. There's too much going on right now. There is way too much happening. Like 600 million honey per second? Okay, wait. Let me pick up all these tokens. Let's see how much honey I can get. Over a billion per second, maybe? Please? Close? No? Bruh. I was so close, chat. Not chat. I was so close, my beautiful Beastrum viewers. I think I was like maybe 200 million honey away at one point. Another gummy star. My luck is amazing. 100 million per second. I sound like XTC right now. Like, what am I saying? I got my gummy morph. Slay bees. Do some abilities. Okay, I'll be honest. This gummy morph kind of sucked, but not really. Let me see if I can actually get over 1 billion per second after this gummy star pops. Hey, I got gifted the honeybee, which gives me times 1.5 honey from tokens. Should be pretty insane. Another gummy star. I'm not even ready for this one. All right, and gummy morph. L timing, honestly. L timing. With my miniature white hive, I am getting some decent honey, though. I'm actually surprised I'm making this much. I mean, I can't really say I'm surprised, but I am pretty impressed. Mid-game power. Mid-game for the win. Any end-game players don't know what hive to go to? Just go mid-game again. Okay, let's see how much honey I get from this. Not enough, apparently. I don't think it's even possible for me to get 1 bill per second. No, 1 billion. I feel like Onnit is trolling me so hard right now. Like, watch him give me a gummy star right after I get gummy morph. That's something he would do, knowing Onnit. Bro, I just called it, bro. Onnit, come on, man. Stop. I thought we were friends. Onnit's trying to ruin my video. Bro really wanted to troll me this bad. I bet he's watching up from the Beastorm skies, just looking at, just listening to me record this video and be like, oh, I should probably troll Yarikz and ruin his video. Video is still amazing. Like and sub if you enjoy. Yo, my spider respawns every single 3 minutes. It's actually kind of crazy. Okay, since Onnit doesn't want to give me the 1 billion honey per second peacefully, what I will do is I will use a fest bean. Yeah, I know, I'm cheating. I don't care. I want 1 billion honey per second as a mid-game noob. Maybe if I had something like Windy Bee, but I'm too bad at the game to get Windy Bee, or I'm not lucky enough. There we go, easy 1 billion per second. I don't know what you guys are talking about. You see these two abilities? What is that? Okay, now we're talking. Instant conversion for the win. Let me see how much I can actually make with my gummy star while I have it equipped. Come on, Onnit. Now that I actually have the Festive Bean buff, can you please give me the gummy star? Not that I really want one. Can you give it to me? I don't think he will. Okay, finally, I got a gummy star. Let's go. Okay, easy 1 billion ready somehow. Wait, can I get like a 100 billion gummy star? Because that would be so broken if I did. Mid-game noob with 100 bill gummy star? That's unheard of. Okay, I don't think that's possible. Maybe 50 billion? Even that's pretty optimistic. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. But hey, gummy morph makes anything possible. Bruh. Okay, easy 1 billion honey per second again. Hey, easy 2 billion honey per second maybe? Bruh, okay, I don't think I'm reaching that far. But yeah, I think I'm done with boosting, because screw this game. Not actually. But if you guys did enjoy, drop a like and sub, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.